भारतीय जनता पार्टी हैज रिस्पॉन्डेड. बीजेपी सेज आईएनडीए वांट्स टू डिवाइड इंडिया. दैट्स द अटैक कमिंग इन. बीजेपी इनफैक्ट इज कॉलिंग दिस अ डिविजिव माइंडसेट ऑफ द कांग्रेस पार्टी, सीकिंग अ क्लैरिफिकेशन फ्रॉम लीडर ऑफ ऑपोजिशन राहुल गांधी.
जब तक प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी प्रदेश के प्रधानमंत्री है और जब तक भारतीय जनता पार्टी का एक भी कार्यकर्ता हो, इस देश की जनता 140 करोड़ लोग और भारतीय जनता पार्टी और एनडीए अलायंस कभी भी इस देश का विभाजन नहीं होने देगी. कांग्रेस पार्टी और एनडीए अलायंस बार बार देश के विभाजन की बात करते हैं, बार बार धमकी देते हैं कि देश को तोड़ देंगे. मैं घोर निंदा करता हूं उनको, उनसे मांग करता हूं कि राहुल गांधी इस पर स्पष्टीकरण करें, सदन पर खड़े होकर स्पष्टीकरण करें कि उनकी सनातन धर्म के बारे में क्या सोच है. उनकी देश के विभाजन करने वाले वक्तव्य जो उनकी पार्टी के एमपी, जो उनके पार्टी के नेता करते हैं, उसके बारे में स्पष्टीकरण करें. और अगर वो नहीं करते हैं तो ये स्पष्ट होगा कि कांग्रेस और इंडिया अलायंस देश को तोड़ना चाहती है, पर मोदी जी और भारतीय जनता पार्टी देश को एक रखेंगे. सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल के सपने को, सरदार वल्लभ भाई पटेल के काम को कभी कमजोर नहीं होने देंगे.
See, Congress and divisive politics go with each other, go hand in hand with each other. And this is a very good question Karthik Chidambaram has put out, but the question is being asked to the wrong people. This is a question he should be asking to the Congress, which has ruled this country for several years. It is the Congress who has created this differentiation, this hatred between Hindus and Muslims, you know, for the sake of vote bank politics, for the sake of electoral politics. Congress has always involved in the hate politics mechanism, and that's how they've been winning elections over the past years. So, you know, over the years, whatever the Congress has been doing, creating this divide, a reflection of that has been turned into spodiac events here and there, and it's been happening during the Kanwar Yatra.
So you heard those reactions coming in from BJP. We have Varshni joining us on the broadcast. Varshni, BJP calls it a divisive mindset. We just heard Vinod Selvam saying this is the Congress party and its divide India policy.
Well, absolutely. At this point of time, because the BJP is also, Tamil Nadu BJP is also alleging that this is what is the usual ways and tactics of the Congress party, and that is what they have been doing for this country many, many years, and this is why the country is at this level of problem, is what the BJP is also alleging. In fact, they've also stated about how the Congress has indulged in hatred and divisive politics. Well, on the other hand, if you see, the Congress is also saying the same, and they are saying these kind of events are taking place in the South India in at a better level, but why is not able to happen in the North is what the Congress MP Karthik Chidambaram questioned at this point of time. But if you see, the DMK-led alliance in the state of Tamil Nadu has been trying to prove this point that the Dravidian model government in Tamil Nadu is what the people in the rest of the country, particularly the Hindi-speaking belt, should take inspiration from. Chief Minister M.K. Stalin has been constantly, repetitively saying that the Dravidian model government is what they have to follow. And that is where the comment from Congress MP Karthik Chidambaram has also come, is what one can understand at this point.
He's also now clarifying.